In this example, we are given that a particle starts from origin such that its velocity along y direction remains constant at 2 meters per second. We can simply note down the data. We are given that velocity in y direction remains constant at 2 meters per second. And in x direction, it is given that it is imparted an acceleration which varies with time as ax equals to 3t plus 2 meters per second square. Acceleration in x direction is 3t plus 2 meters per second square, and it can be assumed that it is started from rest. We are required to find the position vector of particle at t equals to 2 seconds. Now in y direction, if we just calculate the displacement of particle, this can be written as uy into t. We are given that particle is moving in y direction with a uniform speed of 2 meters per second. So it can be written as 2 into 2, that will be 4 meters. Similarly, as we have calculated displacement of particle in y direction, which is 4 meters, we calculate in x direction. You can see here we are given that acceleration in x direction is 3t plus 2 meters per second square, which can be written as dvx by dt. This is 3t plus 2 meters per second square. It can be written as dvx is equals to 3t plus 2 into dt, separating the variables. And if we integrate both the sides with limits at t equal to 0, velocity in x direction was 0, as we are assuming particle was started from rest. At a general time t, say the particle velocity becomes vx. So on integrating, we'll get vx is equals to, here if you integrate this, 3t square by 2 plus 2t. This is the velocity of particle at time t in x direction. Now further to calculate the x coordinate or displacement in x direction, we can further write it as dx by dt is equals to 3t square by 2 plus 2t. And here we can write dx is equals to 3t square by 2 plus 2t into dt. And again, if we integrate both the sides with limits at t equal to 0, particle is started from origin, and at a time t, the particle is at a position x. So we can easily get the value of x as, on integrating, we'll get this t cube by 2 plus t square. And we are required to find the position at t equal to 2 seconds. So at t equals to 2, if we wish to calculate the position x, you can see it will be 8 by 2, it is 4 plus 2 square, that is 4, it is 8 meters. So displacement of particle from initial position in x direction is 8 meter, and in y direction it is 4 meter. So if we just calculate position of particle at t equals to 2 second, so we can simply state this position is 8, 4. Or position vector, if you wish, you can write it 8 i cap plus 4 j cap, that is the answer to this question.